Alright, let's go. Hey, Vivi. the rat chick. Don't you dare call Rachel that. Oh, hey, that's how they got out. Let's go check on Zidane. Are they using jazz hands? I want to assume this is jazz hands. Hey, Doug. Let's see. Any new thing? Nope. To fly. Oh, really? Artemisia. It's a purple Moogle. Yeah, they're carrying something. Stealth scan. Yeah. How dare you say that to me? Five. I sent out seven. I'm just guessing at a number there. Yes. Okay, let's see. Hey, equipment. Do you have anything? Yes. Angel. Ah, oh, new weapon. And I need a mithril dagger. Dang it. Just How many moonstones do I have? I got one. Wait. Does it teach? She's still. Oh, trading it. As soon as I can find a mithril dagger. Hey! Yes! And Ice Lance, because obviously we're going to get her back. Poisonical, yeah, I got equipped. Pinwheel, that's a throw item. For the most part, I don't really use throw stuff with them.
No.
How do I keep pushing the wrong button? Because I'm not paying attention, that's why. And yes, Angel Bless! It's confused. It's a good thing to have. For Zidane, anyways. Where's magic? Yeah, better magic defense. I think that's worth it. Magician Robe. Hey! Even better. And I guess I can't equip that thing. Okay, what did you need for the robe? Mage staff. Ah, that's from the beginning of the game. That's what he started with. Oh well. Yeah, you do jazz hands all the exact same way. Yeah, I'll go walk around. I'll go do that in a minute. I really want to go down here. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. Yes! Magnet Mailman. Yeah. Magrica. Okay. Now we'll go watch it. I just wanted to talk to them. Why is that? Hey, Cena. Cena. Uncle Cena. And they're gonna sneak in. Oh. Assist the princess. Where's it? Sleepweed. Opal. Three magic rocks. Put it in a pendant. You can get the Master Sword. Oh. Go on, Rusty. Get out of here. Good day. Hey, it's Eiko. Of course, there's no way this could ever go wrong for you. You got a beard, you got a nerdy hat, and thick glasses. Like, oh, what did I get myself into? You're connecting the dots, aren't you? Look like the princess. She had a horn. Madame Sari. Eiko, Madame Sari. You went to the locker room to write a letter. Yeah, it's only a legend until someone comes from there. Okay. Of course you want mail. Okay. To adventure. Now, if I knew where I was going. You poop. All right. And you're stuck. In a room with a scary clown painting. Just hang out. Relax for a while. If this gets copyrighted, I'm gonna be so upset. Oh? Oh? A love letter. Ooh. We believe in you! Do it or I'll shove a lightning bolt up your ass.